Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Zeke, Dogumentary TV, YouTube channel for dog lovers. If you guys have not already, please go ahead and subscribe to the channel. This is the first of many Doggy Versus videos. This video will feature the American Bulldog going up against the American Pit Bull Terrier. At the end of this video, I'm going to share with you the results from a poll that was posted on the Dogumentary community page, in which I had the Dogumentary community vote on which breed they prefer, which breed is better, the American Pit Bull Terrier or the American Bulldog. But before we get to the results, first let's talk about the two different breeds. The American Pit Bull Terrier and the American Bulldog have a lot in common. Both of these breeds are direct descendants from the Old English Bulldog. The Old English Bulldog was preserved by working class immigrants who brought their working dogs with them from Europe to the American South. Now, when the dogs arrived in America, the American Bulldog or the Old English Bulldog was not really a breed. It was more of a type of dog. And within that type of dog, you had a lot of different strains, a lot of different bloodlines that did and performed a lot of different tasks. The tasks that these dogs would do ranged from cattle droving, bull baiting, general farm dogs, and butcher dogs. These dogs were a very versatile, capable, utility farm dog. Today's American Bulldog maintains the integrity of its ancestry, although the breed now has been divided into two major types, Johnson and Scott. Scott is a smaller variation of the American Bulldog. Johnsons are the heavier, more bully-looking American Bulldogs. Now, when it comes to the history of the American Pit Bull Terrier, there's a tremendous amount of controversy. But for the sake of this video, I will share with you guys what I think to be one of the more popular theories on the creation of the breed. It is believed that the American Pit Bull Terrier, as it existed in England and Ireland, was a mix of Old English Terriers and Old English Bulldogs. In the United Kingdom, these dogs were known as Bull and Terriers, and they were used in blood sports such as bull baiting and bear baiting. When the sports of bull and bear baiting were outlawed, the owners of Bull and Terriers turned their sights to dog fighting. In the late 19th century, the Bull and Terriers arrived to the United States, and so began the development of the American Pit Bull Terrier, a breed of dog whose early years were heavily influenced by the sport of dog fighting. So there you have the histories of the two breeds. Before sharing the results of the poll with you guys, I want to share some of your comments. I think you guys left some pretty solid comments. You guys had a lot of insight. And since this is a Doggy Versus thing, and this is about the community's opinion, the community's insight into the two different breeds, I want to share with you guys some of your comments. Lawrence Hamilton wrote, Pit Bull, I guess that was his choice. I love the American Bulldog, but I feel that because people can't tell the difference between the Pit Bull, between them and Pit Bulls, pits get a bad rep. American Bulldogs are more tenacious and short-tempered, if not properly raised. Unlike a Pit, who is almost never human aggressive and is very goofy. I don't necessarily agree with the American Bulldogs being short-tempered. I think both breeds have a lot of tenacity. I would think that the American Pit Bull Terriers are probably a bit more tenacious. They definitely have a little bit more, I would say, gameness and drive. Not to diminish anything about the American Bulldog, but just in my opinion, I think that there's no more tenacious a breed, no more hardworking, committed, and focused breed than the American Pit Bull Terrier. Lily Rose says, I've seen good and bad examples of both breeds. The American Pit Bull Terrier is more of an athlete and is very driven and handler oriented. The American Bulldog is a great farm dog, excellent watching guard dog, and has more of a pet capacity than the American Pit Bull Terrier. I think American Pit Bull Terriers make amazing pets, but I do feel like with the animal aggression, extreme drive and gameness, the American Bulldog probably is a much better suited for a pet home. The next comment is from Hale. Hale writes, for me, it's the American Pit Bull Terrier. Love drive. They got the willingness to please the owner and the way they are built and the capacity to do every task you want them to do. All right, so he's a fan of the American Pit Bull Terrier. I would agree with him. I don't think there's much daylight between the American Pit Bull Terrier and the American Bulldog. I mean, really, it comes down to what job is it that you want them to do. The next comment I'm going to share with you guys is from DJ Owen. He or she writes, the main reason I went with the American Bulldog over the Pit Bull was that one of the main breeds to help colonize America when our forefathers were farmers were American Bulldogs. It was a utility dog. It helped on the farm. It helped on the hunt. hogs and deer. The pit bull was used very harshly as a breed for fighting other pit bulls and put money in the hands of greedy men. Many years after the bulldog was in existence, but I do have to say, when dogs are bred for a purpose, they always turn out as healthier breeds. I do like both of them very much. I've also owned both of these breeds, and they both are good farm dogs and fighters, but they should only fight to protect the family pack. A lot of wisdom in that comment. Okay guys, the last comment I want to share with you guys before getting to the results is from Goatland. He wrote, very hard decision. The game pit bull is tried and true. The bulldog people are messing up this breed, trying to keep up with the soft ass American bully. These people should admit that they are in it for the money and not preserving the hunting protection farm dog. That happens with a lot of breeds. Obviously, when money becomes abundant and certain things make the money more abundant, people tend to move in that direction. A lot of people claim to be in it for the breed, but most people are in it for the greed. So I'm gonna leave it at that. Let's get to these results. So in this poll, over 3,200 people voted, and the results were that the American Pit Bull Terrier took it, a ratio of 64% to 36%. So there you guys have it. The Dogumentary TV community has voted. The American Pit Bull Terrier beats the American Bulldog. All right, guys, if you guys have some breeds that you want to see go head-to-head in a Doggy Versus series, leave it in the comments section. Thanks a lot for watching. Talk to you later. Peace.